threatening, costly and time-consuming litigation to censor critics is a strong-arm tactic sometimes used by the rich and powerful. But what are the implications for solicitors acting for such businesses? To find out more, please visit my recent blog at disputeadvisor.co.uk. I'm Melissa Worth, and I'm a solicitor helping businesses and private individuals to resolve and manage their disputes. If you have any questions about this blog or any of my others, please do get in touch. Thank you.